Present inclusively to provide equal access to your content for users who are deaf, hard of hearing, low vision, or even those speaking a different language. PowerPoint Live and Teams and PowerPoint Live presentations have new features that allow you to present inclusively. Use PowerPoint Live and Teams during a meeting. As a presenter, select Share. Select a file under the PowerPoint Live section. The presenter can present the slides and view slide notes on the right pane. The presenter and participants can adjust their settings independently. And this does not disrupt anybody else. As a participant, select More Actions, the three dots, then view slides in high contrast. Or select Translate Slides to change the slide content's language. A screen reader will automatically read the slide contents in the new language.
Cohérence et innovation à ses clients.
Use PowerPoint Live presentations for in-person, remote, or hybrid presentations when not using Teams. In the same way, participants can independently make the presentation more accessible to them. In PowerPoint for the web, select the Present drop-down arrow. Then, Present Live. A welcome screen appears, where the participants can join with a secure link or QR code. When ready, the presenter selects Show Slides and begins the presentation. Participants can follow and adjust the presentation on their device. Features such as Invert Color Mode, Pinch to Zoom into the slide, or Screen Reader can be enabled for accessibility.
Opportunity text box 2. Sales alignment with Contoso gives Litware a strong opportunity to take a market leadership position.
Even change the live captions language. Select Transcript Language, then the desired language. Select Reaction to provide a live reaction to the presenter. Finally, participants can give feedback after the presentation. Use PowerPoint Live in Teams or PowerPoint Live presentations to present inclusively for all users.